So if you have not watched Pihu trailer, I don't know if I should suggest you to watch it.
No, you should suggest.
Okay, so I'm here.
To watch film also.
I'm here with the director of Pihu. Pihu trailer scared the shit out of me, if I can say that. I have never felt like this even after watching a horror movie or a horror film trailer. And I have decided not to watch the film. But did you get any such response, or am I the first one?
No, I think there are few people who are saying that they don't want to watch the film, but I would like to correct you. Trailer is not unsettling. A film is not unsettling. Film is thought-provoking. It will shake you up. And you know, it's not about one girl. It's not about this little girl, Pihu. It's about us. It's about families. It's about relationship. It's about married couples.
The trailer is so good that people don't want to watch it. It's a compliment for you, Vinod.
Yeah.
So I'll just read out a few comments from the trailer, okay? Somebody says, it's horrible. I don't have the courage to watch the film or even think about rest of the film. So it's not horrible. The trailer is not horrible, but the feeling that you get after, it's very scary. Okay, then somebody said, I can't see this. This is an emotional trauma for me. Though I don't have kids, but I have a niece and I'm scared after watching this trailer. Do you think the trailer, which is so good, has worked in a negative way or working not in your favor?
No, I don't think so, because the comment which we are showing, they are absolutely correct comments, and people are reacting in that fashion also. But they are only 10 to 20% people. There are, I followed many groups, cinema groups, in which 70 to 80% people, they are eagerly waiting for 16th of November and they are waiting for the film. I think I respect the decision of these people, and if they it is true that this film is not for faint-hearted.
Another thing about this film, about the trailer, is how natural that little girl is, you know. We don't know if she's acting, but tell me, how did you find her?
She's a daughter of my friend, and we met at one birthday party, and I saw her playing around, and I completely fell in love with her. And next day I spoke to her parents, and I told them that I'm working on one film, and this is a film, this is a story. And they took 3 to 4 days, and after that they told me, yes, I think we can go ahead and we can do this film. Then I spent something around 3 to 4 months with her. And every day I used to spend 2 to 3 hours with her, and then I tried to just gather her behavior pattern, her likes, dislikes, and accordingly I changed my screenplay, and you know, it really helped me. The homework and the time I spent with her, it really helped.
So what does it take to make a 2-year-old act?
You know, her parents were there throughout the shooting, 24/7. They were there, and they were really a big support. And you know, we used to put her in a situation, just to whatever the requirement of the scene was. So we just put her in a situation, and accordingly, we got what you learned. So, but you know, we have to wait for 2 to 3 days, not 2 to 3 hours.
Not hurry.
We have to wait. We have to keep. Just we used to keep saying each other, just have some patience, we'll get the shot.
So, we have Pihu with us. Hi Pihu.
Hi.
Hi, how old are you, Pihu, now?
5.
5 years old? Achha, who is your favorite actor?
Varun.
Varun, are you listening to that? Thank you so much, Vinod, for talking to us. Thank you.